Hi and welcome to another session of hymn singing before the gospel from the Innerleven Gospel Hall. This week we're going to start with number 97. Number 97, wondrous love of Jesus, spread the news around. Pardon freely offered, what a joyful sound. Jesus, loving Saviour, died to set me free. Oh, that blessed whosoever that means me. We're going to sing verses 1 and 3 of number 97. God is calling the prodigal, come without delay. Hear, O, hear him calling, calling now for thee. We'll sing verses 1 and 3 of number 125. Thirty-four. 134, 'twas Jesus my Saviour who died on the tree to open a fountain for sinners like me. His blood is the fountain that pardon bestows and cleanses the foulest wherever it flows. Verses 1 and 5 this time of number 134. Seven, there was one who was willing to die in my stead, that a soul so unworthy might live. In the path to the cross, he was willing to tread all the sins of my life to forgive. We'll sing the first two verses of number 737.
To thy
809. For the last one this evening, number 809. If I could only tell him, as I knew him, as I know him, my Redeemer who has brightened all my way, if I could tell how precious is his presence, I am sure that you would make him yours today. We'll sing the first two verses again of number 809. Again for joining with us. The gospel message in the hall this evening will take place very shortly, and it should be up on YouTube later on this evening, God willing. Thanks again for joining with us. Until next time, God bless you.